The goal is, of course, to make 100% of your shots, but if you can at least get to 80 from distance, that's where you want to be to build your confidence. And where does confidence come from? Your preparation. That's the only place that you're going to get confidence. If you lack confidence, it's because you don't prepare correctly or you don't prepare enough. So keep working every single day to reach the goals that you have, and your preparation will build that confidence.